Hi, I'm here today to talk about trimming cats' nails. These are the tools that you'll need. These are cat claw trimmers, and you can get them at your local pet store, and you could even get them at the dollar store. They are the only tool that you'll use to cut your cat's nails, and the best tool. When you are ready to trim your cat's nails, you want to make sure the environment is quiet, that your cat is comfortable, and you don't have to do all the claws at once. You can do one paw at a time, or one nail at a time. Nail trimming is a two-person job. You want to have someone hold the cat while the other person trims their toenails. You want to start with one paw. Okay, so you want to push lightly on the toe, just on the top portion, and the nail will come out. You just want to trim the very top part off, just the tip. When you are all done trimming their toenails, you want to, of course, reward them. So lots of petting, lots of playing. After the entire thing, you want to make sure that you give them lots of love and make sure that they know they did a great job.